Kings fans, this is Perk with Just Win Kings. We have breaking news. The Miami Hurricanes have hired a defensive coordinator. Before we get into that, don't be lazy. Hit the like button. Like, subscribe, share. Help us grow the channel. We're going to be bigger and better in 2023 with your help. Anyway, so after being without a offensive coordinator for well over a month now, I guess, doing interviews, looking at people, we've already hired a defensive coordinator after the spot has only been vacated a few days. How that happened, I don't know. And the Miami Hurricanes have named Lance Guidry as their new defensive coordinator. Who is Lance Guidry? Apparently he was the head coach, he was the defensive coordinator at Marshall. The last couple of years, in the beginning of January 16, 17, somewhere around there, he was hired for Tulane. And now we have stolen him from Tulane before he's even had a chance to do anything over there. Had a very productive defense over at Marshall. So he's very respected around. I haven't really looked at his entire resume. So we'll have to get back to you on that. However, I guess the only question is, he hasn't really done, his success was as defensive coordinator. He hasn't performed those duties in Power 5 level. But I imagine, him and Mario probably already had a recent history, probably had already had looked at him before they had hired Kevin Steele. It was probably someone that it was in the, in the Rolodex there to be considered, and he was ready to come and make this move to Power 5. So probably didn't, him just being announced, maybe the ink wasn't even dry with Tulane, didn't have a contract buyout. So I think that's good news for us. Consistency, spring ball is barely a month away, so we just need to hire an offensive coordinator and get this thing rolling, right? We're already behind the eight ball as far as getting ready for this new season. My question is, since he did not get a promotion to defensive coordinator, is Charlie Strong going to stay? I mean, I got to think that a guy with his resume and being a former head coach, now what, linebackers coach? A position opened up and he didn't get moved up. And the way things moved very, very swiftly with a new hire didn't even seem like he was really even considered. So, does he move on? Does he look at this and say, Miami Hurricanes only see me as a assistant coach, position coach, nothing more? I wonder. Anyhow, good news for the Canes. Things are looking bright. Go Canes.